Roy Lechthaler was a professional football guard who played for one season in 1933. Lechthaler was born on April 1, 1908 in New Cumberland, Pennsylvania. In college, Lechthaler played for the Lebanon Valley College in Annville, Pennsylvania. Over one season, Lechthaler played for the Philadelphia Eagles. He passed away on December 16, 1980 in Harrisburg, Pennsylvania.